Hey, what's going on, beauties? This tutorial is based on how I conceal my under eye circles. So, I don't know if you guys noticed some videos in the past. I get really bad under eye circles. Like, the bags are really bad, okay, underneath my eyes. So, I wanted to show you guys how I conceal. So, under this eye, I've already concealed my under eye circles using MAC's Studio Finsh Concealer. So, I used NW45, and it does have, excuse me, it does have SPF 35 in it as well. Okay, so this is the color, my complexion that I use, and again, it's the MAC NW45 Studio Finsh Concealer, okay? So, first step, I'll be using, to finish it off, MAC's Prep and Prime. It's a translucent finishing powder. So, yeah, I'll be using this. And it looks like that, in case you guys didn't know. And most importantly, I'll be using my Stila concealer and foundation brush. Okay, it's the complete foundation brush. I love this brush for concealing. It's absolutely amazing. Okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and just dab some of my brush like so. I'm just gonna go ahead and start concealing. Now start with dots, kind of like gliding it around the area. And while I'm doing that, I'm also blending it. If you guys can see. And I'm just being really gentle with it, not tugging on it, because you know this is a very sensitive area. So I'm just gonna add a little bit more. And if you close your eye, it helps to tighten it up a little bit. So I love doing that when concealing. I love this brush and this concealer. It just kind of gets all down in those lines. Okay? Alright. So after that, I'm just going to go ahead and take my MAC Prep and Prime. And I'm just going to take this part of the brush. Just dab some on like that. Close my eye, and I'm just gonna start going around it like so, like that. You guys can see. A little bit more powder. All right, so. These are my eyes after. And that, ladies, is how I conceal using my MAC Prep and Prime and my Studio Finsh. My MAC Studio Finsh Concealer. Okay? So I just take those two easy steps. And then I'm all set and ready to go. Okay? So I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and thumbs me up. Please rate and subscribe and comment if you guys have any questions, okay? All right, love you guys. Smooches. I'll talk to you later.